Pastor Perry. He passed away today at the age of 36. He hadn't been here at the church long, but we do know last night he was at a Collierville apartment complex with his wife and another woman. That other woman, police say, opened fire on the couple, killing Perry. And tonight, this large church community is coping with the consequences.